Hi, today we're going to make this beautiful lace doily bowl. One of my favorite projects. This is a little bowl that we're going to make by shaping it into something. It can be used for a candy dish or for trinkets, anything that you'd like to use a little bowl for. What we're using to make this is a lace doily. These are our tatting doilies. I'm going to need a couple of things to get started. I'm going to need a paper plate. I'm going to need something flat to lay this on. This is at an angle. You won't do yours at an angle. I've got it at an angle so you can see what I'm doing. I am going to start with whatever I want to use to create my shape, my bowl shape in the center. I've got this heart block. You can also use something like one of these little dishes that you get from your takeout food that they put sauces in. These would work great also. You just need something to lay your doily over. So I'm first taking my heart, and I'm going to wrap it with plastic wrap to protect the heart. Make sure that all of your wrapping goes down onto one side so that one side is perfectly flat still. So I'm going to wrap this real good and just put a piece of tape on this so it'll stay. Okay, so this is going to become the shape that my doily is going to go over. I'm going to use a tatting doily. This is going to go right over the top of this to create the shape. The flat part will be at the top, so that'll be the bottom of my bowl, okay? Make sure that whatever you choose to go over, that you take your doily and you make sure that it will shape around it and not give you too short of an edge on here. This is a little too thick. I can see from me demoing it right there, so I'm going to try and flatten this out a little bit more so it'll lay down on my dish here. Alrighty, now I'm going to use Stiffy, which is this fabric stiffener. Shake it up a little bit, and let's squirt this out onto our paper plate. You're going to need your hands for this one, so you're going to get a little bit messy, but the best projects are when you're messy, right? Just like making cookies. Okay, so I've got my doily. I'm going to lay it down into my glue, pat it down so the whole thing gets wet, all the way around. We have these hearts in two different sizes. This is our larger one. It's about 7-8 inch diameter. It's style number 7612. We also carry it in a little bit smaller shape, which is style 7787. You will then take this and lay it over the shape that we wrapped our plastic around. It's a little bit hard to do because I'm at an angle here, but you're going to press this down around it so that it'll take that shape. And if you're needing to, put a few pins into the sides of it to keep the shape that you want, because you can take this and kind of pucker it up if you want it to be a little bit ruffled look around the edge of it. But then you're going to need to let this set and dry. It needs overnight, at least 24 hours to dry. Make sure what you're placing this on, though, is a flat surface, because if it's not flat, your doily will take the shape of whatever you've placed it on. So we're just going to shape that around and then set it and let it dry. When I let this dry, I probably come back to it a couple of times the first few hours and just make sure it's pressed the way I want. After that, it's starting to dry well enough, it's not going to change if you do anything to it. So set it aside and let it dry. Once it's dry, you'll be able to lift it off of the piece that you have around the middle. Just set that aside so you can use it for the next one you want to make. And we've got a nice little bowl with the shape in the center and a pretty lacy edge around the outside of it. You can leave it like this if you want to just leave it as a simple lace bowl, or you can decorate it up. We'll go ahead and put some decoration on it. I've got a piece of cord here wrapped with some gold and green on this one, but you can use almost any color you want. And I'm just going to glue this around the edge so it'll outline the shape of the heart. These are really, really pretty. and very, very different. So be beautiful in your own home. What a wonderful gift for Valentine's or Mother's Day. We'll just bring this around and glue it all the way around. When we get to the top, we're going to add a little flower to it just to finish off the top edge of it. And that's all we need to do. Perfect for, like I said, adding little, you know, if you need a place to put your coins in the morning or a candy dish. Very, very pretty. We carry the doilies in the two sizes, the 6-inch or the 8-inch. And other than your decorations, that's really all you need, along with the stiffy, to make this really pretty project. Snip off our extra. So you can see how we've outlined the heart there. And then we'll just add a little flower onto it right up here at the top. And this one is done. What a pretty, pretty little gift for someone. Very easy. Give us a call. We'd love to help you with this project. Again, we carry the doily hearts in two sizes. You just need that and your glue, and then the rest of it is just up to how creative and pretty you want to make it. Give us a call. The phone number is 800-368-3186. Thank you.